This is a general caution to the public that approximately 6:56 this evening, a couple of shooting incidents occurred here with multiple casualties in the city of Lewiston. And police are currently searching for a Robert R. Card, 4-4 of 1983 of Bowdoin. Card is considered armed and dangerous. He is a person of interest, however, and that's what we'll label him at moving forward until that changes. If people see him, they should not approach Card or make contact with him in any way.